Assalamualaikum guys, welcome back to my new YouTube video. So I hope that you are all are doing good. So in this video we are going to create a CSS product card with some hover effects. As you can see on screen, there is a Pepsi product, and when I hover onto it, its info is displayed with a buy now button, and the picture is also enlarged. So let's get started and know how we can code this. So first of all, we will create our HTML file. Now let's write our title and include our style.css file. Now we will create a div with class card, and inside our card we will create a div with class circle. So now let's start styling our code. Now let's check how it is looking. So now we need to make a circle in the middle with a red, which will be the background for our can. So now let's make this red into a circle in the middle. So now you can see it is in the middle. Now we need to make a hover effect which will turn this red into a bluish, which will cover the whole card. Now let's check how our hover effect is working. So it is looking really good. So now let's add picture. Picture download link is given in description. So now let's check. So it is very big, so let's make it to 300 pixel height. So let's check now. So it is at a perfect size. So now we need to move it towards right side when we hover onto it, and its size will also increase. So now let's check how our hover effect is looking. So it is looking really good. So now we need to add content. So I am going to copy and paste this paragraph several times, and we can remove it according to our requirement of height later on. So let's write CSS for our content and check how it is looking. So let's check now. Paragraph is too large, so let's remove some lines and check again. So now you can see it is in the card. So let's write some more CSS now. So now you can see the content is still too large, so let's remove few lines and check again. Now content is looking really good. So now let's write CSS to make our text color white. So guys, now our final product, which is CSS product card with hover effects, is complete. So remember me in your prayers. Hope you have liked this video. If you have not, so press the like button and also subscribe if you have not subscribed yet. So remember me in your prayers. Keep supporting me. Allah Hafiz.